year full of change is coming to an end. It's not been an easy one, and a lot of difficult decisions had to be taken. But I do see light at the end of the tunnel. I'm a firm believer of this industry and our business specifically. So please hang in there. Last week, I was visiting our farms. I talked to many of you about our values, about our legacy, about the importance of knowing the past in order to better understand the future. I also talked to you about the importance of biosecurity, respecting biosecurity, and in this way keeping our pigs, our farms, our business and our workplaces safe. I enjoyed meeting you all, and I saw a lot of dedicated people who are willing to go that extra mile to help pulling on the rope in the right direction to get our business back where it belongs. I sensed you all understood the importance of respecting biosecurity rules. Stay away from backyard pigs and avoid ASF, in this way keeping farms, business and pigs safe. Let me take this opportunity and thank you all for your hard work and strong contribution throughout the year that has passed. I'm looking forward to 2023, where we will continue the premium pork journey. Merry Christmas to you all and your loved ones, and see you soon again. Thanks a lot.
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas!